It's been 2 years since the Christmas Day bombing, and we are getting a look at how redevelopment will look here on 2nd Avenue. You're taking a look at the renderings we want to show you here. Here you go. Today, crews began initial site work on the north block between Church Street and Union Street. The construction is expected to happen later this month. The Christmas Day bombing damaged several buildings there on 2nd, but crews are making progress.